So after our very first season in the Mediterranean, let's just break it down to a couple of numbers.
So the third season of Project Manaia was the first season in the Mediterranean with one new boat sailing 2,400 nautical miles with a common crew of two people. We had 17 sailing guests in a total of 6 countries and 51 islands. Went on 31 dives, started learning 5 languages, not too much though. Mapped 32 square kilometers of underwater areas, started counting 10 invasive species that are coming into the Mediterranean, encountered 2 storms on the way to a total of 7 marinas and 12 buoys with all the rest of the time spent in anchorages. We rented 2 scooters, one of which we took up to 1 active volcano. We broke 1 tablet computer on the way, gave away 12 t-shirts, we lost 4 Patrons this season, but we won 9 new ones. We spent 1 month in the boatyard, 1 month preparing for an expedition, and 1 month in treaty, and all the rest of the time we spent actually moving around. We made a lot of friends, we had 2 barbecues on board the boat, with a maximum of 30 guests total. We dragged the anchor 2 times, we drowned 1 ROV, we visited 4 marine biology stations and 11 dive centers. We did a lot of sailing with a minimum of 0.1 knots and a maximum of 8.7 knots while sailing. While the biggest wind speed we encountered was 67 knots wind, unfortunately on anchor. We went shopping for food 82 times, we made 42 videos in the entire season. Had a total of 3 sunburns within the main crew, meaning Bina and myself. We had 13 dolphin encounters, 3 of which we had with the dolphin researchers in Montenegro on board, and that helped make the first sound recordings of the striped dolphins in the Montenegro waters or in the Atlantic altogether. We saw a total of 3 turtles on the way. We lost our dinghy once, but recovered it. We climbed 1 volcano, visited 3 national parks, coughed once during this whole counting, rented 2 cars, and fixed a total of 24 boat problems on the way. For more numbers, or especially the financial numbers, make sure to check our previous video from last week. And anything you're particularly curious about, or any of these whole numbers, give us a holler and we'll make a designated video. Alright, next week, toodles.